everyone. I have bought a drone, Garuda, the company. I bought from Amazon. Let's check it out how it is. Okay, here we have a drone. This is Garuda company, which is, it comes with a dual camera. The front one is 108p, the HD camera, and the center of this drone is comes with 720p, which is like normal area. So this is available in Amazon, and these are the specifications that drone can do. You can see here. It can record up to full HD video and 120 wide angle. It comes with an 1800 mAh battery. We can play around 20 to 30 minutes maximum. That's it. They will provide only one battery, and even they are providing a smart app, so which is connected through a mobile. So without remote, we can operate through this. And yeah, these are all basic things. No need to worry. And let's quickly unboxing it up. By scanning this QR code, you will directly go to the store, and I have already downloaded this one. It will show VSFPV Pro. Once you download it, it will show some options like setup, calibration, start, introduction. Before start, it will ask to pair with a Wi-Fi. So still not yet, I have unboxed. So first we will unbox this one, then we'll try to connect the mobile. So this is like photo mode. I mean, if we can take pictures when drone is up in air. And this is a video mode, so we can record. And this is a drone speed, 30%. And this is off. Is like if once it is turned into on, control through this from this mobile, not with a remote. So if you turn it off, then we can operate through mobile. Nothing much is there. Okay, we'll quick unbox it now.
Let's start unboxing of this one. This is a user guide. How, if you're first time flyer, then definitely you go through your instruction, because in remote so many options we can see. But as per me, just wait for a second, then you can switch it to remote. Then in the box will contain one remote controller, then yeah, our drone. Yeah, it's fully plastic one. And it comes with, it's an foldable, actually foldable. You can see it is a front camera, which is record up to 108p, and the other one is here, it's 720p, and there is an antenna also, on and off button. And then here we need to insert a battery, and this we can make it wide by just changing this direction. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, our drone will open. Okay, once in its if you are a new user, if you are lifting a drone for the first time, please use the propeller rods. Even they have provided 4, so we'll just insert in this one, and then also we'll get in this box one battery, that is 1800 mAh battery one, which is last up to 20 minutes by using a full charge. And one charger, that is an USB, this is an U type, not an C type, it's a UU type. And this is not important. And one more thing we have, okay, let's put aside. So here in this box we'll get, okay, they have provided an extra propellers along with a screwdriver, so it will helps to add AA3 batteries in this remote. So I have already inserted 3 batteries, because we have to check Amazon whether we got a real one or fake one. So I have already tested. So let me show you how to connect and how to set up these propeller guards to the propellers. Let's check it out. Okay. We have 4 propeller guards. We'll just put into this hole. by just pushing it inside. Let me show you. You should do very carefully because this is a plastic item. So once it is gone, then that's it. So have to be careful, and while using this drone, please go in an open area, and it is need to keep children away because these propellers are with a little bit higher RPM. But it's a normal weight only. It comes under grams, not even half kg. Okay, now it look like very big one. Now I'll just insert a new battery. I mean, they have provided battery. Yes, this is the plug-in. We should plug it down. As you can see, right? This is a drone battery space where it has to go. So, okay, I'm just inserting this. Little. Okay. Now, making to turn it on. We'll see. Okay, the drone is on now. So, it has some other lights. Once it is on, we'll just connect to the remote. So I'll just lift this antenna. Yeah, come little bit closer. Like I have a remote controller. There is a two joysticks. One is on left one, and is right one. So left one will use to go up and down, and left right. And this one is you can change the direction from here, and you can control speed from this also. And this is a one key to land off. This is a land, and one key for takeoff, and this is a automatic. I need to check this one, and these are a tamping. If your drone is balanced in the air, so just if it's going on left, and just put on left one. If it is going to rightwards, then use this right one so it can balance and lock itself. And this is also up and down, and this is for flip one. This drone can do 360 flip so that it can flip easily. And one more switch here is, this is headless one. The drone can go in any direction without proper it is headless means like it can go in any way. And this button is speed control. It has a three, just look at into the it has three control: basic mode, moderate and sports mode. These are three sports. By clicking this one, you can see the pick also this one. And to set up the basic mode and sports mode, moderate mode, we just need to click this one for one beep. It has written one beep for basic one, and if you press two, if you hear two beep sound, then it goes for moderate, and for three beeps it's for sports. So I'll recommend go to basic one because even I am also new one to operate this one. Yeah, once you switch it on for auto takeoff, then it ranges me around 1 meter. So let's try to connect and little bit fly. Yeah, also I want to show you know how to start this drone. This is a one key. Come here a little bit closer. Can you see right left joystick? So this should now drone is ready to fly, but we need to give some input there. So first left joystick should be go for upwards, and then pull it down. So drone will start. So I'm going to start remote now. So have you heard about this beep sound, right? Now I'll just make sure I'm just turning it on. First upward left joystick, and then downward. So now you can see lights are blinking, so it means it's ready to take off. Okay, I'm going to now switch it on one button. Manual mode also, but just going the left. This is now ready to fly. I'm just checking this one. This is very successful machine I have never seen. We can get this 10,000, which is available on Flipkart, Amazon, not in Flipkart, Amazon. The company name itself Garuda. And be careful. I'm just testing a little bit. That's it. So this actually in open area only, and not in public places and Air Forces place, because in Bangalore it's a restricted one, because many ISRO places are there, HAL, Air Force are there, so they should not leak any information for third parties. So drones are not used in this area. So if you want to use the drone, go in particular place and take a 360 view or any height of the view, not in this local area center. Thank you. Hope you have a like video. Please give a thumbs up, and if you are new to my channel, please subscribe, and please click on bell icon so that when I upload my new video, you can definitely watch it. Thank you. See you in the next one.